Hey, what's up? Daniel Warren here. I am outside of First United Methodist Church here in Burbank, California, which is right next to Los Angeles. You can see it here behind me. Looks like an older big building. As usual, this is a 9:30 service, so a little bit early. It's early in the morning. I think I've got about 1 minute before the service starts, so I'm gonna have to run in there. Oh man, look at my crazy hair today. Yeah, I'm just letting it grow out right now. So I'm not sure when I'm gonna stop. Might be tomorrow, it might be not tomorrow. So I guess we'll see. This is right next to the church I was at last week. It's up the street, literally. All right, gonna head inside. All right, so I had to go back and see if I could get a picture of the chapel because I completely forgot to do that. And now the door is locked, so I'm done. And I got sort of like, after the service, there was a fellowship sort of thing where there was pancakes. And so I forgot to take the picture and went and got some pancakes. The sermon, they had a choir in the back, and that was pretty impressive. It was a probably a 15 to 20 piece choir. And they sung some songs, and that was good. And then the main passages that we went over today were John. I forgot already. It was a passage in John where Jesus is speaking to a Samaritan, and I guess there's like a class dynamic where Samaritans are supposed to be, sort of lower class citizens. And so Jesus is having an exchange with her about this water. He asks her for water, and this woman is absolutely flabbergasted. And so we went over the lessons in that, and it was a really good sermon. And the pastor here was quite good. He had a PowerPoint presentation in the back that kind of went along with the sermon, maybe a collection of 5 to 6 slides. It wasn't excessive, or it didn't take away from the sermon itself, but it did add a little bit of flavor, I guess, to the sermon, watching me do that. And he's been doing that for about 3 years, so I thought that was really great. I'm trying to remember his name. It was really good. But I don't think I have anything else to say. It was just a great service, great large community here at First United Methodist Church in Burbank. Daniel Warren signing off.